New this morning, Brooklyn carjacking victim tries to fight off an attacker. It happened shortly before 10 last night in Dyker Heights. The victim and a passenger were in a Toyota Camry when a man approached and displayed a gun. The man got into the car and made the victim drive for a few blocks. Then all three got out of the car and began fighting over the gun. A round went off, but no one was hit. The suspect then got back into the victim's car and drove off.